Today, compact single stack pistols are really popular. They're great for concealment and they're great to carry. The problem is they're still small compact pistols and they don't hold a lot of ammo. So I added a +2 to my main magazine that goes into this pistol. It doesn't change the overall profile, but I've still only got 9 rounds in the gun. Today is a lot different than yesterday, and the likelihood of facing multiple attackers or people that are far more well armed than you is really possible. So make sure that you not only have enough ammo in your carry gun, but make sure that you're carrying a spare magazine. I took my second magazine and I actually added a +3 to it. So with this +3, now I've got 9 extra rounds. So in total, I've got 18. One of the things that's important is make sure you can get to your spare magazine. I carry it in my front pocket generally, and it goes in my pocket the same way I would want it to come out of my pocket. Whether it's a front pocket or a rear pocket, it comes out so that I can load it immediately. If it happens to get turned around in my pocket and I can feel that, based on my kinesthetic awareness or that touch sensation, I can tell that that magazine felt wrong, and I make sure that I turn it before it comes out of my pocket so I'm not doing a fine motor skill out in the open, maybe moving, running, diving to cover, or taking incoming fire. Just a little training tip, something to help keep you safe. Carry a spare mag.